Alpha Bravo Tango, Mickey Walks, Big Bird has left Monkey Factory. I repeat, Big Bird has left Monkey Factory.
Mickey, are you there?
How are we doing?
Good.
I wouldn't know anything about it. I've been fascinated this last week.
What?
When did that happen?
So, what is going on in those woods?
Don't be soft, you muppet.
Let's do this.
Last night, a Mr. Wolf got hacked to pieces in a cottage in the woods. The cottage is the property of an elderly lady, a Mrs. Hood.
Tied me up, he did, and dumped me in the broom cupboard. There's something not right about this Matthew.
She was at the property at the time of the murder with her granddaughter.
Her ears, nose, teeth and eyes all seemed bigger than usual. And horrible
and a local woodsman.
I already told you everything I know.
They're all down in the cells now.
Go on,
well, one thing I do know for sure, when the big bad wolf finds out they bumped his nephew off, he's going to be after revenge.
Jaffer cakes, actually. Make it Jaffer cakes.
Who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
I'm sorry, boss. There were no Jaffer cakes.
This is an atrocity!
The usual. Shouting. Screaming.
Shooting.
You get to recognise the signs.
You're too late, Gov.
Yes, thank you, Sergeant. I've worked that out for myself.
Sleeping in their beds, sitting on their chairs. All the usual things she does to indulge her sick fetish.
Then Miss Goldilocks will be arrested before the day is out.
Shady.
You double-crossing old hag.
Ah, yes. Family are such a joy.
Well, well, it is my little dead riding hood.
Consider it a sign of my good faith.
And arrest Wolf and everyone's at me.
I'm not happy.
Tough.
Inspector Becker, I really must get around to killing him someday.
Can I kill him? I'll make it slow and hurt lots.
Oh, good. So is Mr. Dumpty all back together and chipper again?
No, he's still dead.